Hello, Shoreline. Is this the right condo for you? Join me and let's find out. So we're here at the Matino Condos and I want to show you around inside. Here we are at the secured entrance for Building A. You've got your mailboxes in here and the stairs up to your unit. This is where you're going to go to access the storage building or the storage units right here on the ground floor. Okay, we're in. Let's pop upstairs. Honey, I am home. Okay, we are in the condo. This is A306, right on the top floor, in the corner. The best darn unit in the whole development, right? So let's take a look at what this is really like here. We have a nice, great room with room for both a living room set up in front of this cozy little wood-burning fireplace. You guys are gonna love this in the winter. And then over here, we have a full dining table, so you have the option to sit there, or you could pull up some stools to the breakfast bar. The kitchen is fantastic, but before we go over there and I show you the kitchen, I want to show you this great little deck. So there's nothing better, and in Seattle, we all know how much we cherish our summers, right? So you have the perfect place to come out here, sit on the deck, enjoy a bottle of sparkling water, a bottle of wine, a coffee when it starts to get cold, and just take a moment to get outside and enjoy that fresh air. There's actually a wonderful view of Mount Baker out in this direction, as well as a lot of open space around you. You're not gonna be feel squeezed in. You're not gonna be looking at what your neighbors are making for dinner in their window. You have space here. And over here on the parking lot side, you actually have some trees. So there's a nice greenery, green space feeling of nature as well. Now, I promised I would take you into the kitchen, and this kitchen is perfect. It has a nice aisleway space here, so you can really stand here, be cooking on one side of the kitchen, have somebody else cooking here. It has these nice tall cabinets for lots of storage, and this is a nice bar height counter. As far as the stainless steel appliances, they're all gonna stay. You have cherry cabinets, granite countertops. It's really a lovely look for the whole living room. It's a classy, well-appointed kitchen that you can be proud of. If you liked what you've seen so far, make sure to visit us online at homeproassociates.com so we can get you connected with this house or another one that may meet your needs. Sorry, I got a phone call. We got to interrupt here. This is Emily Cressy with HomeSmart Real Estate.